What's up, guys? It's Josh Boger Vlogs, aka King Drippy, here. We're at Six Flags. If you're new to the channel, you know, I post daily videos every day. If you like them, come subscribe to me, come watch me. You know, we out here. All right, since we just ate, we're going on teacups.
I'm not thirsty.
Okay.
What would you say? You're scared of this thing?
No.
He was.
So we're trying to figure out what rides go on because more than half of the park got shut down because there was a power outage. So we're just walking around figuring out what to do. We finally rode a ride, the Raging Bull. So yeah, we just went on the Raging Bull. It was decent.
It was a rager.
It was a rager, son. But we were staying dripping out here because I was screaming, you know, doing my thing. Now we're about to go see what the Viper's up to, because all these rides have been shut down. So me and her just went on the teacups.
Yeah.
We destroyed it. We're still kind of dizzy from it, so it's kind of bad. But now we're gonna figure out what to do. Park closes in like an hour, which sucks. But now everything feels like it's open, so it's pretty decent. So after the whole teacups thing, I honestly feel like shit. All right, now the park is closed. We just finished our last ride. Everyone's behind me. It's time to head out, call it a day. That's the end of the video. You know, we had a good day. You know, we went to Six Flags. Good day. It was fun. A long day though. I'm super tired, so I gotta edit this, post it up. I want y'all to tell 3 friends about the channel. Like, comment, subscribe, and I want you guys to stay drippy. Stay drippy, cuz King Drip out. Peace.